Alright guys, what is up? DC here with another video. Today we have the KD7 Aunt Pearl review on foot and detailed shots. I'm going to try to go really quickly through this because usually, I know it's going to sound crazy, but I'm trying to make a DC Heat video under 5 minutes. Like my videos are like 12 minutes, 15 minutes, like they're so long and I notice that. And if you watch till the end of them, like, thank you. I really appreciate that. Like I honestly really, really appreciate that. Alright guys, so a few things I want to note about this shoe is, like, the midsole, like, it creases so much. I played in these twice, and boy, did this Johnson crease. Like, look at all this. And, I mean, the KD7s, they just, like, they show wear really well, especially if it's an all-white shoe. And so, as you see on the back right here, I got some scuff marks. You'll also see that in the detailed shots. And then also, I have, on the KD, I think I have some B-roll of this, but like the KDs, they always rip right there in the liner when you're like going down to do a move. Like, say the shoe's right here, you're doing a move, you're like, you know, moving your foot over down there. So it rubs up against the floor and like makes a big hole. So I've worn these 2 times, but it was in a tournament, so shout out to the guy who said what's up to me at that tournament. But yeah, these things show wear pretty badly. Alright guys, I'm just gonna go over some like key details that you may not have known from the shoe just by looking at it. So, one really awesome thing, a lot of people talk about this, it's my favorite feature on the shoe, maybe my second from, well I'll get into that later, but this strap right here, this is a nice ass strap, bruh. This, like, sort of like the angel wings because, you know, this is dedicated to KD's Aunt Pearl. So, you know, it's sort of like an angel right here as well. This is one of my favorite parts. Like, this is tight. Also, on the inside of the tongue, there's this really, really nice artwork of an angel. I think that looks super dope. As well as the breast cancer sign on the back of the shoe. But yeah, guys, this is a simple shoe. Also, if you didn't realize, the swoosh, I don't think I got B-roll of this, so I'm just going to show you right now. It's just like the strap, that sort of, you know, angel wing right here, so. Sort of like, you know, angel wings, but let me see if I can focus that. God, my camera is, like, not the greatest focuser in the world, but it's alright. So yeah, guys, that's going to about wrap up the review. I hope you guys enjoy the on foot and detailed shots. It's DC Heat. Peace.
I get mad suited, I got this bad thing I recruited. My passion is a movie, I say fuck her cause I screwed her. I stay on Miley Cyrus, everywhere I go I'm screwed up. I know my Texas niggas got my back and that's for sure though. Sippin' on Instagram like it's tangy rain. We ain't never gon' get this fuckin' life on. I know them boys say they gettin' to the money over there. Baby, trust me, these niggas not like us. I put charisma in my lingo when she fell for me. I gave her realness and that's all she gon' get from me. Bonafide superstar, I'm straight up out the hood, dude. I just did a dose of Percocets with some strippers. I just poured this lean in my cup like it's liquor.